Burrows follows up now. Daniel at the right point, down for Henry. Turning on the boards. Blue line feed. Sami Salo. Slap shot. He scores.
And you can see the reaction of Mike Smith on that one.
Salo with a rocket past a frustrated Smith, and it's 1-0.
Good play by the Sedins at the blue line. Gain control. Keep the puck in play, and Sami Salo pulled to the middle, let it go, and I think that hit Klesla on the way by, and that's the why Mike Smith, look at Mike Smith look at Klesla as that one goes by him. Even if he didn't get it, he was playing goaltender. He was playing ball hockey goalie, and he missed it.